You need to install the Singularity Core. Isaac! Isaac, can you hear me?
Hazardous anomaly detected. Quarantine isolated. Quarantine lifted.
Thank you. Dr. Terrence Kine? Remember, we spoke on the valley.
If you're real, let me in. I need to destroy that cluster behind you.
Not yet. Escape on that shuttle and you'll kill us all. When they took the marker from Aegis 7, it woke the being in the core of the planet.
The hell is that?
Mercer calls it the Hive Mind. Nexus organism which controls these necromorphs telepathically. If we leave while the Hive Mind is active, well, you saw the valor. If even a single necromorph escapes, humanity is finished. But the marker. Emilia, she knew. She told me it would return the beast to its slumber.
Okay. So if we return the marker to Aegis 7, it'll stop the outbreak?
Exactly. But we need the shuttle to return it to the planet. You have a singularity. And I can let you do. So what do you say?
If it'll end this for good, deal.
Excellent. I can distract Mercer, but not for long. And get the marker to the shuttle bay quickly. Thank you, Mr. Clark, for helping me fix my mistakes.
Emergency. Deck evacuation protocols are in effect. Emergency. Internal hull region detected.
Ishimura really was a great ship.
Yeah. We were lucky to see her in her prime.
Are we going home, Isaac? There's so much work to do.
Soon. I promise. Gotta build a little something first.
For me? What is it?
It's a surprise, sweetie. But I think you're gonna like it.